Sorry for not really uploading in a while. But this is something that I did really late at night. Like this video, and I was like, you know what? I'll edit this tonight, even though I'm tired, but that's YouTube, man. Like, you gotta make risks, and, you know. And I love making YouTube videos. It's just like I get busy sometimes, and I really love YouTube and making YouTube videos. So this is just a little bit of clips. Well, a big clip from Last of Us, and yeah, and I just wrecked people at the end, and I died with honor. So, yeah. Okay, let's go. Okay. Nice clean match, everyone. No fouls. Freaking basketball. Last of Us basketball. No Molotovs.
All right, they're scavengers in the area. Stick close and keep an eye out.
Check.
Nah. Let's go back in the party chat if you want. Yeah, I guess so.
Move out.
Dude, like I said, freaking two explosive, one rag. It's like, every time I get too explosive with one rag, it's just a reoccurring occurrence. Hit one. Okay.
Don't worry, I got you.
Okay.
Lucky you got my back.
Still helped. Jesus!
Hold on, I can patch you up.
How are you on?
Here, I'm watching the front. Jeez, they just murked. Dude, overkill? Have they not heard of overkill? Jeez. Hey, Waffle, fall back so I can spawn. Fall back. Ah, I couldn't spawn. Crap. Okay, but I'm on my way. I just need to get this box over here. Then I'll come up behind them. I've also got a bomb, so I can come up, and I'm gonna come up behind them and bomb them. Okay, dude? Sound like a plan? What do you mean, going up around? What do you mean? Oh. Oh god, this could be bad. Okay, I'm just hiding over here. Okay, somebody's over there by that truck. Like that snowy truck that you can hide in, that's near the place that we were at. I'm surprised that there's not more skeletons in multiplayer. It's not immersive.
One less straggler to worry about.
Hey, I needed the part.
Lucky you got my back.
Crap, ammo. I also needed ammo. molly. Got another bomb.
Okay, got it.
Dude, remember in that Drake and Josh movie where, like, Megan gets sent to, like, California or something? And then she... No, and she's talking about... Well, and then she, like, calls Drake and Josh boobs, and then, like, she says stupid boobs after the flight flight attendant talks to her, and then, like, the flight attendant just looks down. And the thing is, that was such a big innuendo. Thing is, I'm surprised iCarly was freaking still airing after that first episode. Because of how much Carly and Sam talked about Miss Briggs. Oh, I almost hit him. Hit him.
Down one.
Dude, I got your back.
Keep an eye out. Finish. Move out.
Look, you got my back. I need some meds. Watch my six.
I'm on full health. Okay. He's dead.
Scratch one.
Get back in.
God,
oh, jeez, I got shot.
Move out.
Oh, God. Dude, they're up on the balcony over there. Okay, I'm up. Okay, I'm gonna heal real quick. Oh, you're gonna manage me.
I need a minute.
Okay, while you're doing that, I'm gonna upgrade my weapon, then buy some ammo for it.
I need a minute.
Okay, ready.
Finish.
Okay, I got a Molotov and two nail bombs. I don't really go for smokes much, because, like, I don't, like, they always suspect it, but, like... Oh, dude, there's somebody, like, right here.
Firefly!
Ow, Jesus! I keep getting hit, though. Ow! Nice! She didn't even see you. Can you kill her and then I'll spawn on you? Okay, I'm here. Dude, but that person on the balcony, though. Dude, let's go over there and kill him. Okay? I know, that's what I'm talking about. Like, the friggin' balcony. Oh.
Fire in the hole.
I'm trying to shoot his feet, but I can't get... Clear shot! Okay, I spawned on him. Oh, nice! Dude. Why is this just an empty room, though? That's the thing.
Bomb is armed! Look alive!
I saw where they killed him, but, you know, I mean, could be her. I told you about that. Nah, not yet. I don't even see him anymore, though. Jeez, they tried. They tried. Oh, no scope. Well, didn't no scope, but I still just quick scoped him. Jesus! Why is my character being retarded? Oh, Jesus! Somebody's also trying to snipe in that house, like, across there.
I got you.
He's healing me. Nice. Okay, somebody's coming up right behind us. Told you. Boom.
Down. finished. Move out.
Okay, I'm gonna heal up. Okay, crawl over here. Try and kill the guy on the balcony.
Well, he ain't getting back up.
I'm wounded!
Oh, nice, Waffle. Wait, you're there? Is your mic turned off or something? I killed him though. I killed him. Dude, get up.
Someone
get over,
get over here and help me.
Oh jeez. I saw it.
Lucky you got my back.
Hold on. I can patch you up.
I got you. Screw it.
Hold
I'm
on.
Up here.
I can patch you up.
I'm gone.
One less hunter to worry about.
Killed him.
I need some meds. Watch my back.
Oh, sorry.
Watch my back.
I'm gonna save up.
Got it.
I only need 30 more parts and I can get, freaking. Okay. I'm gonna try to. Okay. Ugh! Crap.
Okay,
I tried to jump across to the truck to take less damage.
Keep an eye out.
Oh, but I got some stuff.
Finish. Move out.
Okay, maybe if I craft something, I can get some more parts. Yeah.
Point.
Now I can upgrade my thing to the highest level.
Okay, got it.
Okay, dude, I think I should just camp. Like, I think I should. Okay, I need to. Okay, on my way. Here, I got this.
Bomb's armed, look alive.
That hit him. That had to have hit him. Flushed him out. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna get my supplies over here, then I'm gonna camp out that house. Yeah, I know how you feel. Dude, I hate it when cats just like claw your bear skin on accident. It hurts so badly. You know what? Camping doesn't really have any fun to it. Mainly because I'm just very impatient.
I'm wounded.
Jesus! Somebody marked me from like far away or something. I'm on my way to help DBSM. DB. Instead of BB, it's DB. Oh, jeez.
I got you.
I'm dead. Okay, I'm here. Okay, if you want, you can bandage me.
Look, you got my back.
Okay. Dude, if you want, I can try to kill this guy. Got him.
No one comes back from
He's
that.
He's dead.
Hurry up.
Hold on. I can patch you up.
Okay. Got you. Okay, Dree's over there.
I owe you one.
That's Waffle for ya. Hold on, how many... Okay, I have 5 downs, 5 executions, and 3 deaths.
Watch my back.
Not bad. All I got out of that friggin' loot box was sugar. What am I gonna make, cookies or something? Okay, dude, watch my back. I'm gonna bake us some cookies in my backpack. I'm Mary Poppins, y'all.
Okay, got it.
Have you seen Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2? I'm Mary Poppins, y'all. It still makes me sad that Yondu died, though. They're in the house. I bet they're in the house. Okay, I'm gonna climb up here.
Florence, over there!
Oh, it hit him. He has armor on. He's coming around. Oh, you killed him completely. Killed him though! Dude, I just committed suicide, but I killed him. I suicided into him. Okay, please, I need to spawn on you so I can get my stuff. No, there's an enemy nearby. I can't get my supplies in time. Crap. I should have enough though. 50 of 43. I'm good.
Let's return to base.
You just had less deaths than me. I had more kills.
You fucking won, man. You downed me after the match ended.
I'm gonna tell them GG. Okay, dude? I'm gonna tell them GG. No, I'm gonna tell them GG. Yeah. I don't know how you feel. Dude, I love my emblem. GG, boys. Okay, dude, customize. I'm gonna show you my emblem real quick. Okay, you should be able to see it. You should be able to see it, torso. Ooh, water tower. Dang it, why did it put suburbs when it was a tie? Okay, I want to select those. But yeah, if I had the PlayStation app, I would show you a photo of a banana split at this place that's called Aunt Millie's.
Hunters were spotted
pizzeria
in this area.
Down in Virginia. Like, it's in North Carolina, in Milton. It's pretty far away, but we have to go through Virginia, then back to go to Milton. Well, to get the fastest way.
Keep an eye out.
The curse is broken. Waffle? Hello? Okay. But yeah, like, the curse is broken. I didn't get a rag and two explosive. I got an explosive, a sugar, an alcohol, and a blade.
Okay, got it.
On my first thing. And that's freaking ridiculous. Hold up, I'm making a bomb. I'm being Walter White back here. Dude, I'm being Walter White back here. Come on, you can't rush meth. You can't rush meth, dude. You can't rush meth. The reason, dude, the thing is, they just brought them down life completely because he joined. So that it would spawn him in. Yeah. So it was like, nope, I just screwed us, so I'm gone.
Finish. Move on. Take point. I gotta pack myself up.
I got a bomb. Dude, I got a freaking Molotov. And I got another bomb.
Finish.
And I got another bomb and a Molotov.
Fire in the hole.
I have these exact same thing. I have 3 bombs and a Molotov.
Okay, got it.
3 nail bombs and a freaking Molotov. Doesn't get better than that.
Keep
Got your back. He's down.
Uniform.
I don't know how I'm not dead, but this guy has not killed me. I got this guy's back.
I need some meds.
Okay, dude, if you want, you can heal me. If you so run to support. Okay. Yeah, because I was on like a sliver of health. I was on like a little baby tadpole of health. And I was like, if I walk through that fire, I'm dead.
Fire in the hole.
Okay,
Move out. Okay, got it.
Fire in the hole. Yeah. I killed, dude, one of these guys were trying to snipe you over here, and I was like, you're not sniping my friends, and then I killed them. And then I helped, freaking, I think Fred or Sauce kill one of these guys. He was fighting, fist fighting. Then I just shot the guy with the frontier rifle. Dude, someone's climbing up. Ah, oh, jeez. Oh no. Run. Jeez, they're carrying us right now. I'm saving up parts so I can have two upgrades at once for my weapon. Do I hear somebody's dog just growling? The heck? How did that miss? This is our team's first death. Well, first death.
Hold on.
Deaths.
I can patch you up.
Thanks, dude.
Thanks.
If you don't mind, I'll take this execution. And I got a little too greedy. And yeah, I'm almost dead. Yep, I'm dead. If this guy dies, then we're all at our first deaths. Okay, I'm almost able to have all of my upgrades. I just need 45 more parts, and I can have fully upgraded.
Target down.
I killed this guy.
I got you.
Lucky you got my back.
There's this guy up here. I'm gonna kill him. Jesus, bombs galore! Dude, so many bombs are up there, dude. Okay, I spawned on Sauce. I spawned on the Szechuan Sauce. Rick and Morty, bro. Crap, I need a rag for an upgraded melee weapon. I already have a Molotov, so...
Watch it.
If he runs, he's dead because, like, I've got scopes on all sides. He dead? Okay. Dude, we are coordinated right now. Okay, I'm making a smoke. Dude, I have enough to have another upgrade for my weapon. Okay, reloaded. I'm good. Where are you? Okay, you're in there. Okay, I'm on my way. Okay, I see you. I see where he is. Boom, hit him. I hit him to help you. Ah, crap. How though? They actually got us good. They got us good there. I accept my fate. Yeah. He's pretty good with the revolver. Yeah. Okay, I'm getting some supplies. All I got was a blade, but I'm not complaining. I still got a Molotov, 3 bombs. Well, 4 bombs if you include the smoke bomb. Dude, there's a bomb over here, like, right over here. I am just, like, saying so many things. Huh, I'm gonna blow up this bomb real quick so none of us run into it. Maybe they think that one of us ran into it. Killed him. Oh, Jesus! Another one was in the other house. He just flamed me. Jesus, I got this pimple, like, right below my lip, and it, like, every time I talk, it kind of hurts, but I still, like, I talk too much for it to hurt that lot, like, a lot. So, yeah, you know. I'm one of those people that would talk a lot, that talks a lot. No, I really am. Don't worry, I'm right here. Okay.
I'm down!
Jeez, other guy. Killed him. Wait, no, he's down. Waffle, behind you. Behind you. I need you to revive me.
Hey, give me some help here.
Just in case. Okay, dude. People are sneaking up behind us. Dude, revive me real quick. When you revive me, I'll kill that guy, and then you revive the other.
One less guy to worry about.
Oh, yeah.
I need a minute.
Okay, I have fully upgraded both weapons.
Okay, got it.
Oh, dude, you know teabagging is an option. Teabagging is always an option. Dude, I have 5 down, 6 executions, and 4 deaths. I am... Oh, Jesus! Jeez. They actually got me pretty good there. Waffle, I'm gonna spawn on you if I can. I can't. Dude, but there's people near you. I know that for sure. Dude, oh crap. I had this opportunity where I can spawn
bombs
on you.
On,
I spawned.
Bombs on. Look alive.
Dude, they're right there.
Bombs on. Down.
I know, I saw. Boom, they're dead.
Dude,
I'm here. You're right there. What? Oh. Oh, dang. Let's die together. I'm dead. Nope. No. Well, they were, but... So, just imagine if all of us were dead. Like, our bombs just went after them and killed them. Dude, guess what I just got out of that?
Okay.
3 different ranks. I named them all Andrew.
I'm down! I'm down!
Smoke!
Can't see.
They're gonna try to kill you.
Help me.
No doubt. Ah, crap. Yeah, they're tryharding so hard right now.
I'm bleeding out here.
Okay, I spawned on
Move out.
Manfred.
Keep an eye out.
Okay, I got a rag and I'm gonna use it for a friggin' upgraded melee weapon. Even though I could have made a Molotov. Which I wish I did, but I regret it, but gotta make decisions. Okay, just get over here. Yeah. Dude, there's a bomb over here. Should I shoot it? It's like right near the supply box. I grabbed everything. Now I can have a Molotov.
Finish.
I have a Molotov. told you there was a bomb. I did not know that.
Take point. Gotta patch myself up.
Got it. Got one. Okay, I'm healing. Unless you want to heal me, Waffle.
Watch my back.
Okay, I'm healing then.
Okay, he's down.
I've got your back.
No one comes back from that.
Okay.
Torrent!
Oh, Jesus! Oh, he's on the balcony. He's coming down. He's on the stairs of the house across the street. Dude, he's coming around quick. Okay, you can kill him, right? Okay. That hurts you, but should be good. Oh, jeez. That's not good. That's not good.
No one comes back from that.
This ain't good. Okay, he can do this. How do you know? Dude, one of them spawned like on the opposite side of the map from you. The other team can't hear us. Man, they must be the president. They must be friends with Donald Trump. That must be why they're killing us. Freaking fireflies. Oh crap! Okay, kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Nice. Ah. Actually, I applaud them. They did good. They did a comeback. I like that. Oh, I know, but like, I was still doing really good though. Yeah. I'd say, like, we are good. Dude, don't blame him. Don't blame him. They made a comeback because of Rayamazing. Dude, Rayamazing got freaking 14 downs and 11 executions and one death. Yeah. I use the Frontier rifle because it's a two-shot. Yeah, I know. Double barrel. The bubble barrel shotgun. Wait, no, that's two shots. The shotgun. Close range bruiser that downs enemies in one shot up close. Oh, I hate this map. Dude, remember that one troll? Dude, this map brings back memories of that.
Watch your asses.
Okay, reloaded. Let's go, Waffle. Let's get to work.
Got it.
Same teams, I think. Nope, it's 3v3, so. But Manfred is still on our team, though. Okay, well, the same thing. Starting. Whatchamacallit is back. No, I'm talking about the same three things I in a supply box that I get first. 2 explosive and 1 rag.
Hey, look, Firefly!
How do I mark it down? I knew it was R3, but I clicked L3 instead. Dude, DBSM is on the other team. This. He's marked.
I can patch you up.
Okay, he's right there. Kill him. We're dead. It's just the beginning. Right, now that they've got 4 people. It always gets on my nerves too.
Keep an eye out.
But as long as we're together, we have fun.
I need a minute. Finish. Move out.
You know?
Okay, got it.
You feel me?
Hold up.
Okay, I've got 40
Watch my back.
Freaking credits. Why can't you climb these containers though?
Okay, got it.
In GTA, you can climb those containers.
Hunter! Target down.
One less straggler to worry.
Please, I don't use the bow anymore. It may be silent. It is silent.
Over there.
But, it takes a while to. I know you can draw it really fast, but it just takes a while to draw. It just takes
Bomb
a while on. To draw.
Look alive. Firefly, watch yourself.
Ah, I got hit.
I'm down.
Dude, I need ya. But you're gone. I know, I found that out. Dang it, I wasn't gonna give them the satisfaction of killing me. Okay, dude, I spawned on you. Thing is, Last of Us 2 is gonna have such great graphics,
okay,
too.
Got it.
Like, I can't
okay,
wait.
Got it.
Molotov. Green out Molly's coming to the party, bro.
Okay, got it.
You want.
I healed our teammate over here though, so we're good. Okay, can't have another Molotov! Oh jeez, I'm down.
Look.
I'm over here.
That's one down.
Okay, I need reviving.
Hey, give me some help here! I got you. Thanks.
Thanks.
I need a minute.
I just need a rag.
Keep an eye out.
Or
okay.
Need a binding. Jeez, they're so rare. Someone's right there. He's right here.
Down one. One left.
He's dead. I blew his head out. Hey, I still killed him. Don't worry, dude.
Finish. Move out.
How was he that accurate? god, you don't have a kill. Dude.
Okay, got it.
Dude, I just got a Molotov out of this thing. I literally got a Molotov out of it.
Hold up.
Okay. I'm gonna make an upgraded melee weapon, then make another bomb.
I need a minute. Finish, move out.
Okay, I'm good. I'm stocked. Three bombs, one Molotov, and if I get a rag, I can get another Molotov. Okay, dude. Okay, I'm gonna have my gun out just in case.
Finish, move out.
Someone's all the way over there. Hold up, I'm gonna get this supply box over here. Never know, I might get a rag. I didn't get a rag, but I did get some explosive sugar and everything that spice and everything.
Okay, nice. Got it.
I got the Powerpuff Girl recipe. Teabag party over here. Okay, I need to. Yeah.
Okay, got it.
Even if we lose, we still shared the bond of teabagging. Oh, dude, there's. Oh, I see what you're doing. I see you over there. I see him. What the heck? Okay, how, though? They've gotta be communicating or something. Oh, I know what it is. They've got free. Wait, no. I thought they had the really good guy.
One less to worry about.
Okay, I'm with Manfred right now.
Hold up.
Well, Wathley, if you want, you can make your way up to me.
Well done, look alive! Fire in the hole!
Why? They mollied me and frickin' Manfred.
Boy, I gotta patch myself up.
Wait, no, that was me and you or something.
Keep
yeah, that was
out.
Me and you.
Finish,
your mic off?
Watch my back.
Okay.
Okay, got it.
Just wondering. I liked your idea. I got friggin' armor. Okay, you go over there. I'm gonna go up here and meet me up here, okay? It's just us. Okay. I'm your eyes in the sky. All right.
Down
one. You did. If you want, I can throw a bomb over there. I got marked. People came over here. They mollied me. They just came up behind me and mollied me. Nice smoke. One of them's already down, too. Oh, if you went up there, you could have killed both of them. We're screwed. If only I was watching my back. Oh, I got 5 downs, 5. Oh my god, dude. I don't want to alarm you, but you still have no kill. No, you finally got your first kill. I don't want to... Dude. I don't want to make fun of you or anything, but... Dude. You got your first kill. How was it? Eh, not letting it get to me. Thing is, the reason I... Wait, what the heck? Okay, but the reason I never let bullies get to me is because I know that every day I get to come back and play video games with you. No, I'm talking about bullies. Like at school. Like I never let them get to me. Cause I just know I can come home, play video games with you, you know? Even though I'm not in school yet, but I will be next week, which sucks. I'll be psyched about learning more about history and all that, but still. My freaking population is gonna die. Day 3 of 3, 9 downs with Frontier Rifle. And, so far I'm only gonna get -60% of my population. Hometown or high school? Which one? High school.
All right, there are scavengers in the area. Stick close and keep an eye out.
Check.
Ready, Waffle? We've got Ronald McDonald on our team and Free Willy. Because one of them is named Seize Whale and another one is named Ron Mac 69. I get the 69 part. I do. Do you, like, dude, I think you should still watch Rooster Teeth. You really should. They're still really good. Like, Rooster Teeth, someone is behind us.
Get down! No one comes back from that!
You're probably wondering how I had that good of an eye. They're running.
Okay. Got it.
So I saw them on the map.
Okay, got it.
Okay, I got an L-bomb.
Move back. Fire in the hole. Uniform!
Jeez. Frost burn just killed me. I got burned, but... frosty at the same time. I'm just warm. Doo-da, doo-da. Fair enough, man. Sing your song. Doo-da. How did that not hit them?
Down.
Okay, let's go. I killed one of them back there.
Okay, got it.
I have one kill also. Two executions. Oh, jeez. How are they doing this good?
Someone get over here and help me!
Hurry up, I don't have long!
I didn't give them the satisfaction. Dude, Ronald McDonald, 69 him or something. Bribe him. With your Big Macs. This is America, for God's sakes. The definition of America is bribing and McDonald's. So, put that to use. Thing is, I'm tired of making good jokes. When I'm tired, I make good jokes. What?
Okay, he's down.
Honestly, I might upload this. Hold on, uploaded some of that. I mean, I just saved that video clip of stuff. Because, like, you know, I'm one of those YouTubers who don't do that much of story or anything. Just do, like, funny moments, you know? Because, like, if I do story, because, like, I share a room with my dad, and most of the time he's sleeping and he snores and he likes the fan on, and like I have fan in the mic sometimes, and then so I have the night to myself, and I always just like I wake up before my dad, so I always just I'm just like I want to play the story, but I'm recording the whole story.
Down one.
Yeah. But yeah, like I said, So like I said, like, I can't do that in the day, so I have to do it at night, so, you know, it's like ridiculous, so I'm like, you know what, I'm one of those YouTubers who's gonna be like, I'm gonna be like Vanoss and Mini Lad, you know?
Right, over there.
And Dahi Denoglu. Not like Jacksepticeye, because he does story mode for like some games. You know, like for Uncharted 4. That sucks.
Target down! Worry about.
I have two Molotovs.
Okay,
I just made two Molotovs.
Watch him burn.
I just killed Frostburn with burns.
Someone get over here and help me.
Hold on, I can patch you up. Scratch one. I need a minute.
Dragon.
Okay, got it. One down!
Dude, I am killing them.
Appreciate it.
Left and right, though.
Keep an eye out. One comes back from that!
Nice. Okay. I have a fully upgraded Frontier rifle over here. Did you just die?
Finished. Move out.
Okay, I've got 6 down, 7 executions. I'm doing fairly good.
Hey, Tori!
Oh, yeah.
Down one!
Wow. nobody's ever gonna take me down.
Down. One less hunter to worry about.